Today we're making melting ice cream cake. Start by mixing the dry ingredients together. Next, mix the wet ingredients together. Mix up and mix it with the dry ingredients. Now bake for 40 minutes. Melt the chocolate with milk, powdered sugar, and the cake is cool. Cut the top off. Squeeze the crumbs together into a big giant ball. Now it's time to decorate. We used buttercream. Then put your ball on top of your cake. Or the chocolate icing on top of the ball. Got a cone on top and you're finished.